man. Get up. Oh, shit. Where you been, man? It's been 8 months.
It has. It's been quite a while. How's it going?
What's that, man? Come on, that's gross. Is that what you've been eating?
It's not gross. This is an American classic, dude. I eat this shit all the fucking time. It's delicious, man. So good. And you know what?
It's fucking gross, man.
Dude, we got some shit here. Shit's so good. Look at this, man. Fully cooked bacon.
Dude, come on, man.
As you can tell, we're
not here. You're just here at a gas station, man. What are you doing here?
Where I'm living right now, obviously, you know, when they kind of close up for the night, I usually like come out from behind in like the dumpster. I lay down here because it's like got some nice, like, you know, some bedding and shit.
True, true.
This is fully cooked bacon, so it's ready to eat, man. Because, like, you know, I live on a pile of fucking salt, so I don't have any like microwave or anything, or like an oven to cook this bacon. So this is the easiest way to get my bacon fix. So, you know, I'm a huge Redditor, so I need bacon all the time.
Yeah,
otherwise,
yeah, got you. Got
I don't
you.
Have enough epic points. So
see, but you just been living here.
You know, it's a struggle.
It's been hard to get in contact.
Yeah, it's been a while since you guys have kind of found me, you know?
We cut off your pay, so.
Yeah. How do you think I ended up here, dick?
Jesus, fuck. I don't know, we found someone better, so.
What?
Sorry, man. Just eat your food.
Who did you find better than me? Fuck, bro.
You got a guy in the
line. My hands
are
kind of cold, man. Can you open this, bro?
Oh,
I don't think I can figure this out.
That's the puff one. Dude, come back. Come back. It wasn't the police, dude. Dude, are you okay? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Where's he going? You okay, man?
I'm good, bro. What?
Your fucking food, man. That easy cheese is not good for you.
So good, man. I love this shit.
Bacon has some protein.
Yeah, dude. Protein life, man.
Yo, Nick, how much sodium's in that?
420!
420?
Megagrams of sodium, milligrams of sodium in this easy cheese. Dude, fuck this, man. I can't get it open. Bleep that out, please.
Isn't that easy cheese kind of expensive? I would think that.
Well, the thing is, no one buys it. And, like, the guy at the gas station usually falls asleep, so I just kind of go in there and just take it.
Does the cheese go well with the bacon?
Dude, I'm getting to that, bro. Just wait, you're going to see, man. Shit, man, that's part of the rival game.
Oh my god, here.
Oh, I got it. Alright. I did it. Look at that. That's some high quality meat right there, man.
Eat it. Come on, man. You need some food in you.
Oh.
Are you supposed to cook that shit, man?
Yeah, you know, man, I don't give a fuck about anything. No? I'm not cooking that shit. I'm a bacon man.
You ever put the cheese on the bacon?
Want me to help you?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, I'll do it.
Put the bacon in. And then...
You gotta prepare your food, dude. Damn, that is actually looks like just like on the box. Look at that shit. Look at that nice swirl.
Well, it kind of looks a little wider than the can.
Trying to say something, cracker? Of course it looks wider. Alright, let's go.
Eat that shit, man. It's kind of dangling off.
Yeah, it is. Extra cheese, man. You gotta get that cheesy goodness, bro. I think there's like two slices in one, so. You know, I had to do it to him.
Dude, I say one bite.
Check
one
this
bite.
Shit out. Bacon sandwich. Bacon cheese sandwich. Goddamn. Goddamn. Alright, here we go, boys. As I used to say back when the show was on the
hot
air.
Dogs to doing this.
Yeah.
let's go in for the bite.
Shit, dude. Oh, shit.
We have mall security on us.
Shit's good, man. Wash it down some more cheese. First.
Huh?
It's so gross.
Pretty good. Pretty damn. Pretty good.
Here, Nick. I'll put the cheese in your mouth.
Here.
Thanks. You know, my limbs are getting kind of tired. Hold on. I didn't do this shit, man. It's taking so long. I don't want to eat all that shit, man.
Yeah, true.
It's hard to swallow.
You can tell. All right.
This is...
Soldier. Should I film? You want to...
This is... Yeah, you can do it.
Oh, cheese in?
Yeah, just make sure it's like a nice amount.
I'm not going to enjoy this. All right, just make sure you don't get any of my, like, all of my...
I won't.
Yeah, 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 just sure, in the mouth. Sure. Just in the mouth.
All right.
Keep it clean.
Keep going.
Oh.
Okay, stop. That's enough. Oh, shit. You okay, man? Oh. You okay, man? Alright, we'll see you again some other time, man.
Hey, man, you know, if you guys ever want to do like a reboot of the show, I'd be happy to participate.
I don't know,
please,
man.
Nick?
Bro, where you been, bro?
Where you been, man? Been out here for 3 fucking months. Are you serious?
About time we had a damn good fucking episode.
Why do you got a blue jug here, man? Is this what you've been living off?
Take off that Vineyard Vines, bro. Rep the brand.
How do you have money to buy that?
My mom got it for me.
You've been homeless.
Yeah, I know. She still sends me stuff. All right, boys, here we go. Check it out. Thumbnail right here. No, get the bowl. Get that little piece. That's a chug jug on its own.
Come on. Right here. Okay, I need like.
Boom that. You want me to kill the brand? Rep for the brand.
Rep the brand.
Anyway.
New game out.
Yeah, so there's a new game coming out. A little known publisher known as Epic Games put out this pretty sweet game. It's called Fortnite.
I like it.
So, ladies and gentlemen, here we have a. In the form of the drink that you can get from those off-brand Lunchables from your childhood. The drink that came in that weird plastic bottle. Presented by Epic Games. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll give you
the Chug Jug Challenge.
What's calorie information? I just want to see.
16 servings of
1%
sodium.
15 servings.
Wait, what
how many calories?
10 milligrams of sodium. 7 grams of sugar.
Wait, what calories per 30 calories?
There are 16 servings in here. What's 16 times 30? Math kids, you're on the clock.
Alright, let's see it.
Yeah,
dude, if I get shot like 4 times with a pump shotgun.
I'm not kidding.
Oh, God. Oh, God. You gotta get some Fortnite guns for this.
Gotta get that scar, bro.
Theme song? I'm doing Roy Chester.
You're
gonna
overindulge and hurt yourself. You're not
gonna
be strong and be okay. You're just
gonna
drink and hurt yourself.
I'm always okay after I throw
bro,
up.
Bro, you gotta get your shield up.
Why?
Because it's not gonna make you throw up.
Why?
You can't throw up by drinking too much.
Yeah, you can.
I disagree.
That's exactly how that works.
You're not gonna throw up. You're just gonna hurt yourself. You're just gonna stay inside.
Thank you, Colin. Voice of reason.
Gotta get that shield up, bro.
Bro,
someone's shooting at me. I shouldn't have dropped till the towers.
Oh shit, dog.
Wait, what is going on over there?
Oh shit. Oh, your shield isn't full yet.
This is why you don't play.
I have 100 health, man.
This is why you don't play Builder Pro. That guy plays Builder Pro.
Just give up.
Only one more half to go, bro.
Look at my stomach. It's so big. I'm like Shrek.
Keep going, bro.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Fuck the haters, bro. Fuck the haters. You a good man? Too much shield?
See,
yo, you good, bro?
In the grass or the wood chips.
You son of a bitch. You rat bastard.
Do you live long enough to
no,
see
please.
Yourself? Oh.
Don't.
You try and catch me, I'm gonna build away from you. You're right. I do use Builder Pro.
Oh, God, it's on my nose.
Well, Jesus.
Yeah, you're trying to make yourself throw up.
Just drink more.
No, that's a horrible idea.
No, that's what I did in the milk challenge. When I, like, felt like I needed to throw up, but I, like, didn't yet, I just started, like, chugging until I just...
Colin, sweetie, this isn't milk.
I haven't done this in a long fucking time.
You haven't done this ever.
This poor guy, bro. Gone.
Nick.
Yo.
David.
Come on.
I can't do it.
Pour one out for XXX. Pour one out for XXX.
I can't. I don't like X.
Davis.
No, bro. You're not going to drink any. You just got to pour it up, bro.
Davis.
Start.
Maybe
give him some more to drink.
Don't waste the shield potion.
It's imagery.
Dude, it's sliming towards you. It wants
it's imagery.
Dude, I'm nailing with this.
Yeah.
It's like, dude, it looks like a dude. Legs,
Slenderman,
arms,
Slenderman.
Head.
Lay down next to it and get a thumbnail.
Yeah, yeah, make it look like you just got your brains blown out. Fortnite chug gone wrong right here. Wait, Nick, wait. No mind.
What?
No.
Mind?
It's good.
Okay. Colin, punch me in the stomach really hard.
Really hard?
Yeah. Oh, food man season 4.
Alright, desperate times call for desperate measures.
Kick me in the balls.
Don't you usually throw up whenever you watch like disgusting videos?
Poop lady. Get it.
I can't get to my phone right now. I have throw up on my hands.
I'll get poop lady.
You make this fucking part 2. Nick Poop Man poop lady reaction.
Just imagine that bucket. Imagine how that smells.
So I just put it in a smaller bucket.
Watch it.
And I take it outside and empty it. My neighbors could view it as being odd that I dumped a bucket out.
Look at the bucket. Look at that pile on the ground.
This small poop bucket my mother used before she got
it. Is that poop all over the bucket?
Yeah, it's poop.
So do you wash your hands? Like you're gonna go eat soup in a minute, are you gonna wash your hands before that?
No, actually I don't know. Okay, now this is not the worst horror you've ever cleared up. Just eating.
She's eating the poop. The poop is inside of her bowls.
I guess so, because I thought it was due to the mold and dust. You have to tell me this, because I...
You know, I mean, some people would argue, how do you not know
that? It's kind of savage.
But wait, I don't smell it anymore.
It's like straight into your house. Feces.
Oh, there's bloody tampons in there too.
And I'm going to go ahead and eat some of the contaminated food, and then the party's over. Because I have to get
go back. You need to go back.
Because when somebody goes on intervention,
go to the food part. Like where she eats another bucket. This is fine. Just leave it here. Just leave it here.
Just a ton of poop. Just a ton of poop in the house.
You know, I did some bitch.
Is that
I swear it's like more funny. Is there any other disgusting video? Oh,
can I fast forward?
No. It's good. Have you seen this, Nick?
Yeah.
So I guess the idea is for the sweat to dribble down into the funnel, into the cup, I mean, that's really for us. That's coming right out of the ass.
Yeah.
It would probably use a doctor. You almost have a drop.
All looked right at the ass. Reaching in there. Oh, Nick. Oh, no, no, you got it. I'm gonna bring it out. Alright, get to where he drinks it. Oh, he's got it. Oh, there we go.
I think
he's had enough.
I don't know. Oh, fuck.
We're good.
Okay, bud.
Good.
Fuck, that was so much. I just drank that. I didn't even throw that much up. Oh, fuck. Oh. So fucking unhealthy. Yeah.
How did it taste? How did it taste? The first sips, at least.
I guess it's the first time.
I don't have the
energy. I'm gonna need my money.
Oh, come on.
Gonna need my rent money.
Please. I don't have the energy.
I'm gonna need my money.
Oh, come on.
I'm gonna need my rent money.
Just like one more week, please. No!
I don't have the energy.
I'm gonna need my money.
Oh, come on.
I'm
gonna
need my rent money.
Where's my rent? Bitch. Yeah.
Bags last night, pre-flight. Zero out, 9 a.m.
Very sweet. It's very good. Very good. It's sort of, it's like a very sugary watermelon flavor. So now we'll see. We'll get some hot dog in there. We got some mustard, homegrown mustard.
Hey guys, Food Man here with more food. So we got the buffalo dog. It's a hot dog wrapped in bacon with coleslaw.
Hey guys, Nick the Food Man here.
And so we got this thing today.
It's called the Food Daddy.
Comes this cool thing. It says ants. Like the guy from Parks and Recreation. So it's got, this looks like the GameStop logo.
And I haven't moved from this couch. So,
hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am Nick the Food Man, peanut butter, banana sandwich.
life gives you doubts. Oh, hey, the name's Old Crusher Mike. Let me tell you my story.
Oh my god!
Why? Alright, we're going to be doing a review of Crispy Fruit Banana. Live out of at this restaurant. It's called Frank's. Oh my god.
I can't keep doing it.
God, this is...
Oh my, this video is
Where did the popcorn come from?
What? Is she like holding the popcorn? It's popcorn, it's normal corn.
Even if you heat up normal corn, it's not turned into popcorn.
It's true.
What's the matter? Aren't you hungry?
That is so dumb.
Actually, I like popcorn.
It's so unprompted.
But it can't turn into popcorn.
It's so unprompted.
What we have to do is... heat it up.
Oh god! Oh my god! Oh god!
Oh,
yeah.
Oh no, god, no!
Oh god! I mean, it looks like they're just like throwing popcorn on the screen.